Hello.
Hello, Mr. El Vertigo. I'm sorry to have to call you by this name, but it's the only one I have.
Who's this?
Don't worry, I'm not with the police department, the feds, or any of your other known enemies. Under these circumstances, in fact, I'm your only friend. First of all, for your own good health, I want you to sit still. It could be very dangerous for your future, assuming you're thinking of starting a family one day.
Puta madre! Debajo!
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
Ah, do I have your attention now?
See.
What's your name?
Morales.
What's your first name, Mr. Morales?
Diego.
Diego?
No.
Do you like children, Diego?
Yes.
You realize you need what my dog
has its rings on to have them, yes?
Yes.
Here's the deal. I let you have children, and in return, you leave the delightful Martha alone so she too can raise her children in peace and happiness.
Who the fuck is Martha?
She's an old lady who runs the laundry on the corner of 6th Street.
Try taking her your dirty clothes and not your dirty tricks. She'll do a fabulous job on you.
How do you like my dear?
I don't care what the fuck you're saying.
I'll sum it up for you. Quit extorting the hell out of her. My dog gobbles your gonads right this second. Got it now?
Yes.
We have a deal?
We have a fucking deal.
You realize that breaking a deal would be in complete contradiction with your values and mine, Mr. Morales, yes?
I see.
Wonderful. Now give the phone back to Mickey, please.
Nobody is born a delinquent. You become one through circumstance.
社会に見放された青年はなぜドッグマンと呼ばれたのか。
People want to be loved and protected. That's all anybody's praying for all day long.
ドッグマン